This was probably 15 years ago. I was hosting a poker game in my kitchen. I was the house, handling the money, dealing hands, ordering the pizza, ensuring Gordon and my sister Lily had a fresh drink, changing the music, probably more frequently than I needed to. And at some point in my manic hosting duties, I knocked a bottle of shitty light beer over. At least, that's what I saw. It turns out, I knocked it, and it started falling over, but I instinctively caught it with my hand, like the way a pitcher catches a line drive hit right at her. You don't try to catch it, you just catch it. But the crazy thing is, I actually saw it spill beer foam all over the table. And I know, I have no way to prove this. You'll just have to take my word for it. I basically dreamt the flash of a scene that never occurred. Welcome back to the Spilled Beer Mini-Fugue Analysis. I'm your host and serial hallucinator, Gabriel Barrison.
And I'm a smarter version of Gabe.
Welcome back, inner voice.
Let's get right to it. The big mental phenomenon at play for this one is expectation hallucinations.
So that's how I saw something that didn't actually happen.
Yeah, you ever clear your cache in your web browser to accommodate a website's most recent updates?
Yeah.
Same idea. You had to clear your cache.
That's so dorky.
Tell me about it.
So a web browser doesn't reload a website every time it visits it. It takes what it already downloaded from prior visits and pieces it together.
Right. It's a stretch, but that's the idea.
So clearing my cache is, in the brain aspect of it, allowing the information from my eyes to correct the picture my mind tried to portray.
Yeah, the first thing you quote-unquote see is your brain's best guess of an outcome. It's not necessarily using all the information coming in from your eyes to build the picture.
Is this all the time?
Yeah, it's all the time. In his TED Talk, neuroscientist Anil Seth shares how we're always in a controlled hallucination.
What's that mean, controlled?
It means we're all hallucinating, but it's kept in check, not always successfully, by the information coming in from our senses.
I'd rather listen to my eyes.
Okay, now you're sounding like a stoner.
Well, I feel stoned. Okay, so my spilled beer fantasy was just an inaccurate portrayal of what my brain expected to happen in the external world.
Based on its past experiences, yeah.
Expectation hallucinations.
Expectation hallucinations.